from Studio 181. I'm here on the banks of the Friendly River at the Riverside Inn Park in Ozark, Missouri. I'm going to paint this lovely little scene. So let's jump in and see how this one will turn out. Okay, so let's get started. First, we'll start with the sky. Now, we'll do the clouds. Make them free, because that's what they are. Now, we're going to flip them up. Now we're going to put in the water. It doesn't matter if it's totally correct, because once we put the land, the foliage and trees in, it'll look right. Now, the background.
Thank you.
Now, the stuff that's closest, the foreground, this is where you put in the most detail. I forgot. There's people fishing. But I did forget to put in the water lines, and that's what I'm going to do now. I think I'll call this one finished. Thank you for joining me today. Like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Now I'm going to go fish and catch me my dinner. So I'll see you next time.